It was back in 1979 when Jens and I left home one cold November evening, and we went to Zurich with the last money that I had and bought a couple of tickets. We just had a guitar and a banjo, a change of clothes each, and a sleeping bag. And we started our career as professional musicians, as street musicians in Zurich. Jens was just 16 years old and I was 18. And the first day that we played in Zurich, we started out playing Doc Watson music right there and then. And we made a living for the next 2 years traveling all over Europe. I'd never seen Doc before, but he was always there. There was just something in his music that gave us a home away from home. I think we're not the only ones that felt that way when they listened to Doc Watson's music. I have been to all the things that I have seen since I left my home to wander when I was just 15. Though the traveling was easy, still sometimes the road got rough. And by the time that I turned 35, I thought I'd seen enough. But for me to settle down a while was not what God had planned. So one more time, I left my home with my suitcase in my hand. And the journey took me far and wide, across the deep blue sea. And now I know since I've been there, where I was meant to be. And I've seen sunsets on the ocean, I've seen the desert blue. Drove the endless highways beneath the prairie moon. Yet the picture in my mind I see, I think about it all, is the color of the leaves in Carolina. Sunsets on the ocean, I've seen the desert blue. Drove the endless highways beneath the prairie moon. Yet the picture in my mind I see, I think about it all, is the color.